to do so when the energy is in the upright position. So